Taiwan's Jane Goodall.
Have you ever traveled into the forests to study Formosan black bears? Have you ever carried a 30-kilogram backpack and hiked through the forests for days? Huang Meixiu's life has been like that since she returned from the USA in 2003. Huang has tried many ways to save Formosan black bears. She teaches at National Pingdong University of Science and Technology. She gives speeches and shares facts and information about bears on her website. For example, Formosan black bears are the bears that have white V-shapes on their chests. Also, when we run into bears, we should never climb up a tree. Instead, we should make a lot of noise and leave right away. She even wrote a book, and it's called My Diary, Story of Me with Formosan Black Bears. By reading it, people can find out more about how hard she worked and what she did to save the bears. Huang treats Formosan black bears like her family. In an interview, she told people it was her dream to give those bears safe places to live in. Her love and hard work earned her the name Taiwan's Jane Goodall. Do you want to join her to protect those endangered bears? Let's do our best before it's too late.